This is E flat major. So because it's higher than A, like all our other Galamian scales, we'll start on a 2. So we just have to find E flat on the G string. We'll shift 21 on A, 21 twice on E, and then coming down will be a 13 on the E and a 13 on the A. Ready? Make sure to leave your thumb on the fingerboard or behind the neck.